Okay, back, and we are going to fight a boss, and I'm gonna hate it because you need fast weapons for him, and yes, the Beast Cutter in its untransformed mode can be fast, but it's just, oh really, the spam? Or maybe I should actually just leave. How far away is he? Okay, he's pretty far away. Yes, I wish to reawaken. Yeah, actually, let's just go back to the Hunter's Dream, and we'll... And we'll level up. Because I need to do more damage. I need to have a bit more stamina. So one level in stamina, and one level in that.
Well, what? Very well, Ned.
Ned. You need three. And that gives me three. Okay. My blood defense currently is 200. 43.
Farewell, May.
I don't think anyone ever doesn't skip past what she says. I'm gonna hate fighting him. Not this guy. The guy who's with Eileen. The crow. Currently. I'm gonna hate fighting him because you really need to be fast with him, and there is a way to cheese him, but it takes a while. Ah, dang it, I've forgotten the greatest magician. If I beat Ligarius, I don't have any Coke Zero to speak of! I'm just gonna deal with them. Okay, here we go. Just calmly walk and go. There. That wasn't difficult. Like, what is with that? Does, like, the corruption rune, like, cause him to go into a frenzy? I don't really care about you, man. Just leave me alone. I saw a funny picture today, or the other day. It was of a bus, and it said, "I'm here for you," on the little thing where it's just like, Route 99 whatever. Like, Route 99 to North Dakota or whatever, you know? It's just something like that. But it said, "I'm here for you," and there was a little, like, subtitle that read, I'm not sure if this bus is being supportive or threatening me. I thought it was funny. Anyway, let's get back to it. As you see, he begins to spam that, and I don't like it. He spammed it, he hit it again. I wish he would just fall off the map and he could just be like, oh, I won.
I didn't even find a battle
through. Oh, what? Come on. the easiest thing to dodge through. Oh, dang it, dodged in the wrong direction. I thought he was gonna do the little mini AoE. Oh, I stunlocked him. Got 1,000 damage off him. Okay. Oh, wow, I actually did it. Oh, hi. Hello, mister. How are you doing today? Can I interest you in some Thin Mints? Please. I just have a voice card. I just want to sell you popcorn. Hold on. I'll give you a sample. If you allow me to give you a sample. No, sir. That is not how the sample works. Oh my gosh. You broke your own chair, mister. Mister, please. Okay, I gotta back up. Mister, popcorn! Please! I just wanna my sister is down the block. If you want some Thin Mints, I can ask her. Sir! Please! Sir! I'm the one selling popcorn today, sir. If you want some Thin Mints, or I don't know, what's the peanut butter one called? I don't know, but she's selling those ones. It's kind of a Boy Scout, Girl Scout, cooperative experience. Please! Oh, I might actually beat him. Okay. Back up there. Yeah, he's easy now. Yeah, as long as you stay close to him, he can't really get any within any of his long range attacks. Oh. Oh, whoa. Thank you for letting me heal, sir. No. Okay, this is where I died. Right after this. Because then he just stays by it and, like, defends it. Oh! Didn't see you, sir. Here, the popcorn is almost ready. The taste test will begin in, I don't know, a minute? Oh! Can't really stunlock him through that. Where'd you go, sir? Sir, the popcorn shall be ready in 2 minutes. Or like 30 seconds. I don't know. Oh, no. I overexerted myself. Oh, I should never do that again. But you know I'm going to. Oh no! I did not think. Oh my gosh! No! I was so close. The popcorn was almost ready. I'm so mad. You can't see it, but I was this close. I'm going again. I'm not giving up. I was close. I was doing really good, but just I got too cocky. That's what happened. I got too cocky. It's my fault. That's the thing in these games where it's just. Oh, okay. That's what. Okay. That's the thing in these games. It's just like, oh, it wasn't my fault I died, but no, it. Like a lot of people playing this game are just like, oh, it's not my fault. I didn't do anything wrong. And okay, agreed. There are those times where. It is not your fault, and the game is just being an idiot. But there are many more times that aren't like that. Where it's just like, where the only person to blame is yourself when you die, and this is one of those moments. Seriously, it is my fault that I died. I should not have been so aggressive in those last few seconds. I think my mistake was trying to, like, I used the whip version of this of the Beast Cutter. I should not have done that. I should have stuck with the shortened version. No. This is taking so long. This will be like two videos now of me just trying to kill this guy. Maybe even three. But just in the beginning, it's fine. I think what I should do is when he does his AoE, I need to get behind him and do what I did last time. Because then I think it does 1,000 damage or something. This is like a ridiculous amount of damage. At least compared to his health. But, and then I just need to like stay close to him because he's more focused on trying to get me off him instead of trying to deal damage to me. Sir, I'm sorry about the popcorn earlier. Would you like me to just sell you something else? I have some stickers. I'm pretty sure you haven't had stickers in forever, sir. Oh, dang it, went the wrong way. Oh, come on, no. No! Stop spamming that! He's doing it again! He's gonna spam it, watch. He's gonna do it again. Come on. He backs away so much. He really does not want to get into your area. Oh, come on. Buddy, come on, come towards me. Oh, what? It can hit you from underneath the map? Okay, that's fair. Like, I should not have gotten hit there. I have to get him out of that corner, because if he's gonna do his, like, transformation AoE, I do not want him in that corner. Okay, got him out of the corner. No, get out of the corner. Come towards me. Come on. No, I'm gonna die, I'm dead. Oh my gosh. He got into the corner and I literally could not do anything to him. Because my strategy was to... This will be three videos of me trying to kill this guy. Oh my gosh. I have never had so much trouble with this guy before. I've always killed him first try. Like, I don't get it. I've leveled up accordingly. Like, I haven't, the only times I've ever died in this playthrough... I can't even think of any times I've died during this playthrough. Other than right now. Oh no, I did die there. But I got my blood echoes back, so I've been leveling up accordingly. I don't understand why I'm so, like, low-leveled right now. Is he gonna keep shooting at me? Okay. No. Oh, come on. I gotta use up a blood vial, and that's one less that I'm not gonna have. Pretty sure you can tell that I'm not happy right now, because I'm just struggling with this guy so much. Actually, it won't be three videos. I have some time to kill him. Like, before, like, I was so close, I was so close that one time, but just, I was an idiot. But here's the thing, like, it's just when he's not near you, he's just spamming, he's just spamming his, like, area of effect attacks. He's spamming them, and it's just like, dude, try to fight me, don't just walk away. Well, it's smart in that sense, because if you've, like, yeah, there's two of these videos. It's smart in a sense, because if you've, like, heard of those videos of people, like, getting into bar fights, and then one of them just stays on the defensive the entire time, just letting the other guy wear himself out, it allows the guy who's on the defense constantly to, at the very end of the fight, just come in and clean up house. Like, he's able to just completely destroy them. Ah, love it when you do that. Also, sometimes his attacks are really not that greatly telegraphed. Because seriously, look. He does that one, but that's also the start of animation for his other one, so you can never tell until that happens. Oh, come on. Does he not want to fight you? I wonder... Actually, I kind of wonder. Does he just not want to fight you? I wonder if he's just, like, trying to scare you off. Oh, I forgot! My blood echoes. Where are they? Oh, I thought he was doing his, AoE power-up thing. Okay, I was scared for a second. I forgot about my blood echoes. You're probably like, how could you forget about your blood echoes? I love you! And let my stamina get back up. Nope, nope. Then he can't do it. That does 700, it does 800 damage. Nope, no, no!
Oh, 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 oh.
Get away from me, please. Thank you. I think strength weapons are actually good in this situation because, sure, skill weapons can attack them a lot and do a lot of deep and get like damage per second up, but the strength weapons still knock him. Yeah, nice aim, dude. Impeccable aim. Why did I do that? This might be the one, I'm not sure. But I just gotta back up right now. Shut up, timer. Shut up, timer! Not now! Okay, okay, okay. Here comes the difficult part. Getting past him to get to his sword. Okay, let's see. He did it again! Can he have multiple? If so, that's some complete BS. Don't, sir. Sorry about the popcorn. I forgot. You were the last house on my street. I'm sorry, sir. If you're the last house on my street, you just gotta wait your turn. Okay, there's that. Okay, backing up. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Really close. Ah, he did it again. Okay, I'm happy again. My heart's racing. So yeah, in the next episode, we will be talking to a certain someone and Alfred. So I will see you guys next time.
For the Confederacy! For the League! For... someone, I don't know. For the League!